worship him this morning, the author and perfecter of our faith.
Alone, flawless, stand before the throne.